And a guy we just saw with Albuquerque, Keith Hessler, the Albuquerque lost 3-2. The 1-2 to White, swing, and a high deep drive toward left center field. This could do it. This has some carry to it. And this ball is off the wall. In from second is Fisher to score the game-deciding run. Fresno sweeps Iowa as the Grizzlies win it tonight 5-4 in 10 innings. And the Grizzlies dugout comes out to greet White out near second base. Tyler White, an RBI double to left field.